can just record whenever, dude.
I already am.
Alright.
Yeah. Yo, you guys can carry on.
Alright.
These aren't the droids you're looking for. Move along.
Okay.
Okay. These aren't the droids I'm looking for. That man was very smart.
That's from SpongeBob, right?
Yeah, dude, totally. Dick.
It's raining.
God damn it. I'm gonna kill myself. I don't wanna play anymore.
No, no, Blake, Blake,
don't
no,
do it.
No, wait.
For.
Give me your armor first.
I'm gonna go get no, you, all the rest of the
you lost yours. Wood,
well I'm resources. Sorry, my A key got stuck.
My A key got stuck.
My ass key? I mean,
inappropriate, but okay.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say.
How the hell was that giggity?
I meant my donkey key. Okay. Look, my keys are getting stuck, and I don't even know which one it is. Okay, there we go. What can I do?
I'm kind of just walking around right now.
Yeah, we need to get over to
okay, we need torches.
There's three in there.
Hey, how many diamonds did we get?
We got 31.
Okay, let's make a portal to the nether.
What I'm going to do is go get all the rest of that stuff after I get enough cobblestone.
Four of us, so I'll make...
We got to go get to the obsidian tower if you want to do that, Blake.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do.
Okay.
I'm
going to take a sword. I think that'd be a good idea. I don't have anything to mine with, so I'll protect, I guess.
I have a hoe.
I'm gonna go get all of these resources over here. Or at least try.
Alright. Yeah,
get some more.
I'm making torches to stop mobs, because they're annoying.
They are annoying. I'm not walking on these bridges and moving sideways because my keys get stuck, and if that happens, that's a bad idea. It's a very, very bad idea.
Oh my god, every time I go down these sketchy staircases, I get
just a little sketchy.
Jeez, I almost fell off again.
Hey guys, I have diamond picks back here for you.
Oh god! Sweet. Oh god!
What the?
Yeah, you guys don't want to fall off like I did. But... oh. Yeah. And love it. Seriously, none of you have died? What the hell? Come on, Tanner. Oh, you guys are gonna die. Like, I'm looking at these graves, like, mine's alright, like, cool, like, alright. But none of the rest of you have died. You know how this makes me feel?
Are you carrying your own rotten flesh?
Yeah.
I thought I ate it all.
That's kind of creepy.
And I am delicious.
I thought I ate it all.
But,
why?
Tanner,
yeah.
Tanner ate you, though. And why are you Jesus?
Why are you Jesus?
Because resurrection, I came out of my own grave. If you read the Bible, you could never find a body, really. Because obviously my body's not rotten flesh.
Well,
so
we put somebody's body in there. who did I eat?
who did you eat?
I don't know.
Was it that hoe I keep hearing about?
No.
I got that right here.
And now I'm going to heaven.
Having a little trouble, Jesus.
Shut up!
Here, try it again, I'll help.
Oh my
god. Come on,
god,
Dad. Ow, ow!
And back in the hole he goes.
Oh shit, you can't kill the son of
hello,
hell like that.
Hello, Jesus. Here, I has your
wait,
body. I have the body
wait,
of Christ.
I'm still Jesus, right?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
You know, Jesus, you gotta turn on a creative mode to fly like that.
The son of God doesn't have to take
hey,
the shit.
Where's Drew?
I'm over here.
Where's over here?
Lighting up.
Wow, place. You guys have done a lot. I'm really impressed.
Okay, oh. Drew, take this.
Just
threw it right there behind you.
Oh, sweet. Thank you.
Huh.
Wesley, you can have this.
Hold on a second. I can't see any of you. I just saw someone throw a pick.
Oh, I just took a second.
There we go.
It's in the chest.
Awesome.
All right, Tanner, let's start getting over there, okay? All
right.
I haven't played Minecraft in forever. I'm going to be perfectly honest. And my roommate keeps giving me shit. Because he's like, oh, you got an Alienware? And I never really see you play games. So I'm like, bitch, fuck off. I do what I want. Sing glows, for Christ's sake. That's awesome.
So does Sing she, though. I mean, what? Sadie. I forgot my computer's name for a
second.
You named your computer?
Yeah.
You know what I named? Motorcycle. You don't know what I named it?
What?
The motorcycle?
Charmander the Fire Spitter.
I like Wesley's name better.
Well, no, because it shoots fire. So why would I name it something else? Other than
barbecue donor
cycle is much better.
Donor? That's like the universal term for all motorcycles.
Exactly.
Exactly.
But, you know, donor cycle, not the donor cycle.
What about barbecue donor cycle?
What about the master donor cycle?
What about
the green burn donor cycle?
Good God, my mother's loud.
What about boom, give me a second. Boom, burn?
I heard from her from the other side of. Wait, we're missing someone. Where's Noah?
Blakey, come downstairs.
Wait, where's Noah?
I'm down here by all the diamonds.
Alright. I'm waiting for Blake. He's staring off into the distance.
Nice.
He's staring.
Hey, do you guys mind?
What?
Do you guys mind if I make an iron sword?
How much iron do we have?
128.
What?
Yeah, we got a lot.
Okay, yeah, go for it. I only saw like two, but I guess I'm blind.
Well, that's too refined.
Wait.
Hey, since I don't have like a door in my room, like, well, I have a door, but we got a new door. I have to like hold up the door. Like, I'm like, it's like leaning against my door frame.
Oh, you so actually put it against the door frame now?
Well, no, it's not attached. It's just like,
oh, I knew that.
I moved it from the wall.
Why did your door break?
I punched it.
No,
how many doors have you broken?
Six.
What? My parents would be impressed if I could break one door.
Dude, you should have seen this. You should have seen this. You know how the Spartans kicked the dude into the giant hole?
Who the fuck kicks their door?
I Spartan kicked my door and snapped it clean in half. Like,
well, you know you're...
It didn't even hesitate. It was just like,
I think my door is a lot sturdier.
Well, no, it's just... Like, every house that has these little...
Wesley, your front door is.
Yeah, Wesley, your front door would take me like a freaking...
That's why we're going to your house with a zombie apocalypse. Except for the back door. The back door kind of sucks.
Yeah. And the one to my...
The one that Charlie could break.
And the iron fence?
Trust me, the zombies can get through that. Not
what,
the iron
fence?
Like the wood fence, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm not doubting that.
I mean, you are a zombie, so...
Yeah.
Should I put it...
You guys celebrate me on Easter with...
Happy Zombie Jesus Day.
Yeah, Happy Zombie Jesus Day, and you celebrate me with fucking rabbits.
What? I
don't know what that
I
means.
Actually prefer not to fuck rabbits.
I do, but...
Well, you are what you... No, I'm not going to say you are what you eat.
God.
You eat rabbit, you fuck like one too, so...
You
eat a lot. Sorry, Blake, sorry.
What the hell?
Keys got stuck. Stop hitting me. Oh, God. Why do my keys keep getting stuck? Please,
Tanner, if
edge.
You die, you're not coming back.
That's why I'm holding down shift this whole time.
Been reckless. Now, how's college for you guys?
It's going pretty well.
Tanner,
I dropped out.
You keep posting on Facebook.
I'm in high school.
Fucking pictures of your happiness. What the fuck?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
You're at Abilene. You should be miserable. Or in church.
One of the things.
So both.
I don't think it's miserable to be in church, Wesley.
You should be feeling pretty guilty.
Hey, can somebody come help me up? Because I have 2 hearts of health, and I have, like, 40 diamonds.
Yeah,
there are mobs over there.
So no, okay. We're not gonna come help you.
Hey,
are you at the dirt? Or the...
No, I'm at the diamond.
And you start mining that stuff, okay?
Which one's the deck? Oh, hi mob.
Oh.
Atticu. Oh, let me shift the
floor. I'm heading over there to help him.
Do you want it to be like a spiral or what?
Is it the iron one that has
the
diamond?
Yeah, sure. Get a spiral.
Are you all the way down? Oh, yeah, you're mining. Dude, shit, there's like five creepers.
Hold on, give me a second. I'm going to recharge on my health, and then I'm going to run over there and help out.
Bitch, are you you serious? Wait, what was the Superfly quote?
Hey, Wesley, I'll take it.
You have a bow?
Wesley, watch out. Okay.
I'm trying. Hold on, let me...
Oof! I'm running. Go get inside.
Do you have a bow?
No, let's make one real quick.
Yeah, we have some arrows.
We only have one thing of string. Here, I'll take the arrows. We need more string. I'm
mining obsidian. Dude, you're so fucked.
I got it. Here, I gotta go rescue.
Oh my god, a skeleton.
Oh god. I'm so sorry.
We've got one heart left. No!
No!
That was my fault.
Did the diamonds fall?
No, he's okay. Drew, you can get your stuff. It's okay.
Wait.
I hit you with my diamond sword. By accident.
I diamonded you with my hit sword.
I didn't really have any stuff. Or I had a diamond pickaxe.
You got a diamond pickaxe and a diamond chest plate. That's some stuff.
Yeah.
Hey, Blake, I'm up to the tower.
Yes. I'm going to relog for
you. Oh, shit. I'm poisoned.
Oh god, we need to kill some spiders really bad, guys.
I need to turn off my death point.
Just remember, guys, we're all in this together.
Stop creeping on me, creep. God, these stairs.
I was about to start singing.
Dang it, that would have given me a point.
Wesley, he's following you. I saved your life.
Okay, so when I get up there, do I just sprint for it?
No shit.
Quick question, can you sprint?
Yeah, how's your...
No, food? I have 3 food.
Take that, creeper bitch!
Oh my god, I heard a creeper just
Why is Wesley
fall.
So violent with his threat?
No, chicken!
Follow me.
Come with me if you want to live.
Hmm.
One sec, gotta get this iron.
Hey, Wes. Yeah, we're still going down to Texas for Halloween, right?
Maybe.
What?
I have a lot of tests.
That's a legitimate concern.
Dude,
I'll
been
come down for Halloween
all the time. I've went
Oh god, skeleton.
UUT. But dude, oh, the SMU one, that was, they rented out a whole entire club.
Really?
Not even joking. And the club sounded like a strip club.
Didn't you get kicked out, Wesley?
No, that was in Miami.
And
this one, I just danced my ass off and made out with some chick.
I thought it was the one where, like, you and Ruben went to one and
got
kicked out.
Nah, and that was me.
Blake, did you just shoot that arrow?
No, I don't have arrows. I mean, I have arrows, but I don't have, what's it called?
No, but,
I don't have enough.
Yeah, it was fun. Even though I did feel bad for everyone else, because I don't think any of them were having as much fun as me.
Well, that's hard to do, Wesley.
I don't know, I was having fun. Dude, I met this one chick who, I don't know why, she started grinding on me and then lifted her leg up and kind of, like, put it around, like, my waist.
Yeah,
and then we started grinding like that. I was just like... What? Are we going to have sex now? This is like the next step. Like, I'm pretty sure in the handbook, like, this is a move.
The handbook.
Like,
I don't know what handbook you're reading, but okay.
Well, the one, you know, like the dirty magazines.
Oh, okay. And then, yeah, you're right.
Oh, the one your dad gave you for your birthday?
My dad gives me Sports Illustrated, like, swimsuit, and he's like, here, son, I think you'll enjoy this. I'm like, Dad, I have the internet.
Please, it's free now.